up and just open your vents, air should start blowing some. We don't anticipate the change in cabin pressure, but if one should occur, four yellow oxygen masks will appear from above. Put on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. This will activate your flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, securing it with the elastic headband, and breathe normally. If you're holding a laptop or seated next to someone who needs special assistance, secure yourself first thing with the other person. The plastic bag will not inflate. You will be receiving oxygen. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by uniform and crew member. Folks, that's it for the do's and don'ts. You guys sit back, relax, enjoy this 4-hour, 40-minute scheduled flight into San Francisco. But the captain said he's going to do this flight in 3 hours and 49 minutes. Is this thing on? 3 hours, 49 minutes, folks. We'll see. Kick your shoes off if your feet don't stink. Make yourself at home. We'll dim the overhead cabin lights. If you require additional lighting, find that little button above your head with the picture of light bulb on it. The aircraft is under the command of Captain Terrence Jones and First Officer Gregory Nelson. Welcome aboard, guys.